now we're doing the rototilling process. Gotta get it nice and deep. Do that everywhere in the yard.